Hey, 316, I can't hear you, buddy. I didn't hear your number, 316, okay? Okay, 316, hey, Skywalker. 316, waving a hand at you, okay? Hey, Skywalker, 316 is waving his hand at you over there. Hey, Skywalker, old Skipjack's telling you that old 316 is waving the hand at you, Skywalker. Roger on that. I'm a gone. Old Skipjack said that. Roger on the loud and proud. We're back on the quiet side. Old Skipjack's back listening.
Yeah, that should have solved the problem right there.
Snatcher, you're still broadcasting, but you're broadcasting off the northeast corner. Hey, Radio Snatcher, you keep on blowing smoke up in my receiver. Old Squeaker told you so when I'm back reading the mail.
Hey, Squeaker, number 9's back there, Brick.
Now, you're 50 over up here there, Radio Snatcher. You got my needle almost locked in the corner. This 101 don't know what to do with all you in there. But you're definitely doing your thing. It's just that nobody's coming back to your location. I don't know. They should be hearing you. All righty, take care, my friend. I heard a few more holler up this way. I packed my antenna a little bit more towards Oregon, so I just wanted to see what was going on. Catch you a little bit later, Mr. Radio Snatcher. Your squeaker up north is that quiet.
Yeah, good evening up north up there. Number 9 back, and I'm back out. I'll see you.
You got to 55, but it didn't get to 60 yet. But a few more minutes, it may run right over that far. No doubt about it. Radio Snatcher, you for you. That's about it right there. It's all the way to the end of the red. They ain't got no place to go. 60 over, Mr. Radio Snatcher.
Doctor, you quit reading that mail. Hey, Witch Doctor, you quit reading my mail. Old Skipjack said that.
No doubt about it, was doing its thing. Anyway, let me get out of here and take a little bit of whistle. I think I heard a couple guys over here in Oregon, so let me see what's going on.
I heard that now. I did hear that. Old Skipjack up here, we're going to be quiet. And go ahead, Witch Doctor. Just go ahead and put me up in my strawberry patch and bury my receive. We'll catch you later. Old Skipjack told you that, and I'm back quiet.
You're making a lot of noise down here around the bay, Skipjack. You put in a lot of signal down here in my radio. Hello, Skipjack. Number 6 of these boys down south is standing by.
Left slack off. Well, hello, right back, and I'll put another big wave on you there if I'm getting in your receive all the way around the bay area. You take care and have a good day. I'm putting a big wave on you there. Take care, and old Skipjack, I'm going to get back on the quiet side before that doggone witch doctor keys up again. You might want to take my receiver on the rest of the way out. I'm a gone. Bye, bye, bye.
Well, that's what you're doing in my radio. I got you about 15, 20 over, so I just letting you know, you're putting some big numbers down here. Have a good day, Skip Jack, or one of these boys down south and a great big quad pointed up north is back 10-7.
Oh, there you are. There you are, man. Now you're getting in there. I knew if you pointed that thing up, you're 8-Elm or 8-Elm, I'd wait to hear you. You take care, friend, and I'm waving a hand at you from this old 8-Elm up here. You take care. Oh, Skipjack told you that, and I'm back quiet.
I knew that was you. You doing the same thing right here like you doing them other ones. You're blowing a whole lot of smoke down here. Anyways, have a good day. Skipjack, like I said, man, you're making a lot of noise down here. It sounded real good, too. And I'm going to get back and read the mail. I just finished up with dinner, so I'm going to sit over here and rub my belly for a while. Have a good day, Skipjack. Number 6 is back 10-7.
Roger on that. Well, if you would just give it a little more touch on your audio there, you might have hit that 60 mark. My goodness. This old Jesus is just jumping up and down up here. My goodness. I can't believe that. That old audio was just coming back and forth between 30 and 40 and trying to get up to 60. You take care, buddy, and I'll catch you later. Old Skipjack told you that, and I'm back quiet.
Yeah, I'll turn it up a little bit for you just to see. I'll turn it up a little bit more for you right there. Anyways, have a good day. You know who it is, and I'm back 10-7.
That's all right if you're gone. I heard you. Old Skipjack's got better ears than you think he does on this old 8-Elm quad up here. You take care now, and old Skipjack back quiet. Okay, 3804, waving the hand right back as your old Skipjack told you that, and I'm back quiet. No games about it. Hey, you can say it again if you want to weave. You take care over there, and God bless around your household, too, there. Old Skipjack over here in the northwest corner in the Evergreen State. We're back looking outside at this beautiful sunshine.
Bye-bye, Rocky.
Now, there you go again. You're trying to get over my 40 mark. You're trying to get over that 40 and up to that 60. You keep doing that, you're going to do it. Now, old Skipjack, I'm going to have to get off the air. You're going to take my meter out. I'm going to have to get a new meter for this old LT 990. Old Skipjack told you that, and I'm back quiet. Okay. Well, you don't have to be gone. You just sit like me. Listen sometimes. They got me so far up in the red, I can't hear nothing, so I just sit and listen. Old Skipjack, when you got a good receive, that's what happens. You get right up there around that 40 mark, you can't get much higher there. You get much higher than that, you're going to blow my meter out of here, and I might turn it off.
Doctor, you just proved it.
old Skipjack still around.
Stepping stall in a mini. How about you, Uncle Sam? Stepping stall in a mini. And that's exactly what you did, Witch Doctor.
Hey, you got conditions, man, old Skipjack. Okay? Conditions, everybody. You got her. But I'm going to get out of here. That pretty old man's got a big old steak sitting on the side for me, and I got to get out of here and eat. Catch you guys later, old Skipjack. He's going to get out of the conditions. You guys have a good time. I'm a gone. Old Skipjack showed you that, and I'm back quiet.
Just like I am. Witch Doctor, Baker Man's out of it.
Boy, I had to back away from the radio.